The Jones County Sheriff's Office received a grant to help save lives. They've been given more than $2,300 by CenterPoint Energy Community Safety. We're told that money will be used to purchase an automated external defibrillator. The equipment is used during cardiac arrest emergencies. The sheriff says his personnel is often first on scene, and AED usage can be a key factor in patient survival for those suffering cardiac arrest.